I like this question. The records without answer. Should we try to solve it or just do the records with the answers? Regarding the records, there are some records are already answered and some of them are answered incorrectly. We try hardly with every generation to recorrect them and refine them to be the most probable answer. And the confusing question and the questions with debate, we write beside them that there is a debate because no one knows everything. So start with the pre-answered and the non-answered questions, try to discuss them. That's why we have been stressing on no study alone technique, never study alone. We are all like a team, always interact, always share. Sharing is caring and gaining, not only caring. So by sharing you gain, by caring. You care about this question idea and want to understand, is this correct? And this record is a good memory, full question. Does anyone have the full form of this question? And then we can care for each other, search with each other, look it in the Google, look it in the guidelines in the NHS. And whenever one of us have completed this task, we can share it and all gain the knowledge. That's why the record should be studied in a team. God be with you.